Olivia! Olivia! Olivia!
Oh, hi, Jeffrey.
Hi. I have to hide. There's a monster chasing after me.
Oh, you don't have to hide.
Yeah, I have to hide. I'll hide back here.
Oh, no, don't hide. Come here.
But
come
I
here.
Have to hide.
You don't have to hide. You don't have to be afraid of monsters.
But I have to hide.
No. Now, listen to me. I'll hold your hand. Listen to me. I want to tell you a story. Because I used to be afraid, too. But you don't have to be. Let me tell you this story. Once upon a time, in a land not too far away, there lived monsters. And monsters, you know, they do what monsters do, just sort of hang out and be themselves, you know. Mm-hmm. But everyone was afraid of them because they thought they were so scary.
Yeah.
Wobble, wobble.
Yeah, wobble, wobble.
Oh, look, scary monsters.
Oh, boy, don't show fear. Oh.
Scary monsters with scary fur.
Well, scary monsters.
Fur not scary.
We not scary.
I don't understand.
And then one day, a little girl decided she was going to find out why monsters were scary, even though she was afraid.
Scary monsters?
Scary monsters? We're not scary. No.
But everybody's afraid of you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we don't know why, though.
No. Mind if I touch your fur?
No, of course not.
Oh, it's soft!
Sure, yeah.
No, you're not soft. Scary at all.
No,
no there's mm-hmm. nothing to be afraid of. Hey, everybody! Monsters are not scary!
Nope. Are you sure?
Come here!
I don't know if I can believe that.
Hello. Nice!
Hello!
Hi!
Listen!
Hello! My
would you say wubba wubba?
Oh, you look very attractive!
Yeah, they got nice colors, huh?
Hello! Yes! Do you play bridge?
I love it!
Yeah, we need to force them for bridge!
Hello!
Are you
doing anything for dinner tonight?
Wubba wubba! Hey, how about those Yankees, huh? Hello! Yeah, how about those Yankees?
So the people found out that monsters really aren't scary, and that there was nothing to be afraid of. So you see why you don't have to hide?
Yeah, but Olivia, you... Oh, here comes the monster. Hide
me. Jeffrey, I told you.
I have to hide.
Nothing to be afraid of. You don't have to hide.
But I have to hide.
Trust me, you don't have to hide.
I do have to hide, Olivia.
One, two, three on Jeffrey. Now, you're it. You count to ten and I get to hide.
See, Olivia, we were playing hide and seek, and I was trying to hide from the monster. I wasn't afraid. That's how you play the game. And now I'm it.